we could probably increase the graphics. I don't think it will do much of a difference. Might be wrong too. So our vehicles are over there. Some are over there. Engineers, pioneers in the back. Some are back in the camp still. The mortars. Come far ahead. The enemy has it ahead. This is bad. Quite a few imports up there, so yeah. Nice, a unit at the front with the tanks there. I'd like to see the tanks nearby. Okay, so we won in KGR Poland. I believe that was the final battle during this turn. We lost 32,825 infantrymen. They lost all their 20,000. So we lost more infantry than they did, and then we lost 225 vehicles, and they out of 800, and they lost 200 out of 200. Okay, we also lost 200 of the cars. I mean, 4 of the cars. We had 100. Okay. It's a new turn. My leader, I advise you to press on the news events that fall on the right side of the screen at the beginning of each turn. They have notable information on our territories, troops, economic situation, new discoveries. Okay. Economic summary. Total expense 8,097, total income 4,242. Not good. Okay, conquest of territories. Your nation has conquered KGR, Poland. Your nation has conquered Galician in Poland, and or Poland. And we have conquered Slovakia, that refused to be an ally like in history. Oh, here we have the Soviet Union. We have bordered them now. What area is that? We are at peace with the Soviet Union currently. We are only at war with France and Britain in 1939. So we are in peace with the US as well. I don't know the name of this area, but probably Ukraine. Yeah, okay. And here we have another Polish area. Probably the one that got taken by the Soviets in history. So here we can do something. We'll try that. We have taken the area in Poland that we held historically. The Soviet took the other area, so we will let them take this area, I think. However, could go and take Denmark. We'll move into Denmark next. Declaration of war. Well, and we could attack Belgium. That's the new 3 battles we need to fight. Okay, so that's 3 battles. We'll conquer these 3 areas. Then it's just France remaining. We need to conquer before we can start war against the Soviets. But we also need Yugoslavia down here, and what is this? Hungary. They were allied. A vassal. Same with Romania. So in essence, we could use all of these areas. And this is Bulgaria, they were also a vassal. Albania was a vassal to the Italians. Greece was also conquered. So yeah, we will try to take the areas that we had before the war with the Soviet first, before we start the war with them. But France will have to fall. After we have taken these 3 areas, we will fight the war against France. Schweiz actually avoided the war, they were never invaded, so we can ignore Schweiz. We leave this area of Poland to the Soviets, and same with the Baltic states. Of course, this army could move down to Yugoslavia. This down into Hungary, but we won't do it now. So we have the new upgrade ready, we will go for another one. So the construction, we'll go for new buildings. the vehicle factory then. It will have to take its time to construct. Here we can go for the heavy vehicle factory too. And here a medium vehicle factory. I don't really care about money in this game. We'll just cheat to get it up, because it's very hard to not get bankrupt in this game. So money won't be an issue. We'll try to play with the oil too. But money won't be an issue on the map. It would ruin the campaign. But we could still lose the campaign if we are defeated militarily. Okay, so I guess we'll click next time. We'll check this too. New technology discovered. Camouflage clothing. Okay. We will save the game now. Okay, save the game. So I think we had some auto saves going on there. Okay, end the town. That's good that we have auto save function. Kind of wanted to get rid of the rebels in this town, at least the ones in Poland, Slovakia, and the ones in Denmark, Belgium, and Holland. Okay, so we're attacking Denmark. We have 10,600 infantry troops. Denmark has 10,000, we have 800 more. Then we have 1,300 tanks, and they have 200, and we have. I believe we have a ship. Good. We can bombard them from the ships too. Let's fight this battle on the battle map. The best weapon I have, we have already read it. Alright, so the battle started. We'll change the graphics only when we have restarted the game, so that will be on episode 2. This will all be episode 1, it will be a pretty long episode. Here we have some cool new artillery pieces. 15cm SFH-18. And a 10.5cm EFH-18. Group them. Check if there are any supply areas that we can fill. Yeah, there are, but we can't place them there. Let's march there with the troops. They are winking at each other to follow too. It's pretty cool when it comes to such things. It's a game from the same year as, I believe it's 1 year earlier actually, than Empire to the War. The graphics are very similar. Just took this supply depot area. Oh, we are being fired at already. We took the supply depot.